So, in order to remove my controls back and forth, I have hidden buttons in my headdress. So, one goes in, and the other goes out. And that is how I move around and get control.